Everybody, what's up? We're back again, here to help out with another one day dream. This time it's Kiersten. Her one day dream is to raise money for her charity that she believes in. Kiersten doesn't even know that I'm here, so when she shows up, I'm gonna tell her that we got this food truck and we're gonna raise some money for her school. One day.
Hi, my name is Kiersten and I won the Acuvue One Day Contest.
Hi, my name is Kiersten Olsen and I was once told by a teacher that I was so stupid I'd be lucky if I could learn how to flip burgers. Well, ha, I get straight A's thanks to Eton Academy, a school that specifically helps kids with learning disabilities succeed. One day, I hope Joe Jonas will join me in my quest to make sure all kids have the opportunity to learn.
Eton Academy is a school that helps kids with learning disabilities realize that they're not stupid, that they can learn, they just learn in a different way. My one day dream is to help Eton Academy expand its school so that more kids can attend and help lower tuition costs. This experience from making the video.
Hi, my name is Kiersten.
To being able to come out to LA.
This is so crazy. The fact that I actually won this contest is insane.
It's just been a complete roller coaster ride.
We actually landed here in LAX.
But it's all been going straight up.
This is so cool. Look at the view.
Mom, look, we got this card.
Kiersten has your name on it.
I know.
It says, Kiersten, I'm so excited to help you get one step closer to your one day dream. Meet me tomorrow at 8 a.m. at the Outdoor Cafe.
This is so cool.
I wonder what on earth is gonna happen tomorrow. In this huge city with all these different places and possibilities, what on earth I'm gonna be doing.
I'm so excited. I'm about to meet Kiersten and her mom. I'm gonna talk to her about her one day dream. Let's get going. Hi.
Hey, Spencer.
I'm Meaghan, come here. Hi, nice to meet you.
All of a sudden, Meaghan Martin comes out, and that was just so surreal to like see her right there, sitting like right next to me. It was so cool.
I'm here to be with you today and help your one day dream come true.
It's just so amazing.
Well, it's amazing that you've done everything that you have. I'm excited to see what we have today. I don't even know all the details. It's gonna be a big, exciting day for both of us. And we're gonna start out at the doctor's office and get you fitted for your contact lenses. And are you excited to try the one day Acuvue moist contacts?
Yeah, yeah. Definitely excited to try them.
They're great, really easy, really simple. You don't have to worry about contact cases or solution or anything. You just put it in a new pair every day. It's great. So, think you're ready for them?
Yeah. Mom, what do you think?
Let's do it.
I was a little nervous with trying those contacts, but they were so comfortable, I forgot that they were even in my eyes.
So I think next we're gonna get to go on a tour of Hollywood.
All right.
I just got a text from Meaghan, they're on their way, so let's get this thing started.
I was getting pretty hungry, so we were looking for a place to stop for food. And they said, you know, these cool food trucks and everything.
Hey, Kiersten.
I had no idea that he was gonna pop out of the food truck.
Hey. Oh. How are you doing?
Oh,
good to see you. Welcome to California.
Thank you.
So why don't you and I, we'll go hang out and we'll talk about it and get to know each other. How's that sound?
That sounds awesome.
That's cool. All right, let's go. Let's go for a walk.
Well, you know, I was thinking about, you know, some ideas
of different ways that I think you can start raising money and awareness for the charity that you want to help out with. You know, I think for me personally, it's always about finding a dream and something that you're really passionate about. So I think first finding that, and I think also, you know, being able to find a good group of friends and family. And I think the third one would be, I think being able to use the social media and stuff like that that you've already done online.
I think for me, the thing that really stuck out from the video was your teacher saying, you know, you might be lucky to be flipping burgers. You know,
there's nothing wrong with flipping burgers.
But I thought it'd be a different way for us to be able to hang out and to raise some money for your school.
Why don't you get in there? I'll let you flip it.
And they said I couldn't flip a burger.
Exactly. Look who's laughing now, right?
Exactly.
So, Kiersten, today what we're going to do, raise some money for the school that you want to help out. I think it'd be a great idea, and I think it's a creative way.
He told me the plan, which we were going to use the food truck to raise money for Eton, which was so amazingly awesome.
Hey, Meaghan.
Oh, hey.
How do we get people to come over here to help us raise money?
Well, you're definitely the reason people want to come over here. So maybe like a Jonas Brothers symbol?
Wow, that's actually really good.
So I'm pretty sure the tweets are out now, and that means that people are starting to show up, right?
Yeah.
So now it's time we take orders.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the lady of the hour. Say hi to Kiersten.
Hi, everybody.
Every dollar that you guys spend is going to a great cause. So eat away.
One day, earth. One day, earth. One day,
earth. Next.
No! I want to thank everybody so much for coming out today and helping support my school.
We raised about $5,000.
Oh my gosh.
And my brothers and I, from our charity, Change for Children, we're going to match what you raised today.
It is awesome. Oh, thank you so much,
Joe. Yeah, absolutely.
Who's this guy?
Oh my gosh! Joe Jonas, this is Mr. Pullen, the head of school at Eton Academy.
Who walks up but Pete Pullen, Mr. Pullen, the head of school at Eton Academy. That was insane. I had no idea he was going to be coming out.
I'm here on behalf of the teachers, students, to thank you for really thinking of us. Whatever we've raised, I want you to choose what we do with it.
Okay.
So you're
so just a little
awesome.
More responsibility.
You've done an amazing thing, Kiers.
Thanks.
And you have just made my life as a mom really amazing.
After the stuff with the food truck, I got to spend some time with Joe and just talk with him, and it was just an amazing moment.
It was a really, really difficult time. In seventh grade, everyone just pretty much ignored me and wanted absolutely nothing to do with me. It was one of the darkest moments of my life. Then your guys' song, When You Look Me in the Eyes by the Jonas Brothers came on, and I stopped and I thought, none of this is worth it. Because that song is just, when you look me in the eyes and tell me that you love me and everything's all right.
Mom, I'm so happy you are here today.
So am I.
I got a gift for you.
A gift for me?
A gift, yeah. I was in New York with my brothers, and I got them to sign a book on this page as your favorite song. Here you go.
Oh my gosh.
So do you think you got a little bit closer to your one day dream today?
Oh, I got definitely closer. It was definitely the best day in my life.
So nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you too.
You get out there now and you go change the world.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan?
Sounds like a plan.
All right.
This has definitely been the best day of my life. No question.
I got to see a side of my daughter that was amazing.
I really want to thank Acuvue for everything that they've done. Who knows? Maybe one day I'll change the world.